Good morning, Pinto Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Sydney. Today is Wednesday, January 27th, 2021. It is the 80th day of school. 80 is the number of the day. Can you think of a way to make 88? Here's what I thought of. 80 plus 8 equals 88. The weather for today looks to be a high of 46 and a low of 36. The chance of rain is 50%, so if you go outside, bring your raincoat. The rain will be on and off today, so it may be sunny at sometimes, it may be rainy. Now, let's turn things over to Sophie.
Hello, Pruno Penguins. It's me, Sophie, and today is Wacky Wednesday, so I'm going to tell you a wacky fact. Sea lions have rhythm. They are the only animal to be able to clap to a beat. Pretty wacky. Now, let's do birthdays.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday to Evan in room 11. Haley in room 18, Mrs. Holster and Mr. Bill, a very happy birthday. I hope you have an awesome birthday, and I hope you celebrate. Now, let's move things over to Molly.
Hello, my name is Molly, and I'll be one of your hosts for today. Today, we're going to be making a recipe, and I'm going to tell you some riddles. The recipe we're going to be making today is smoothie squares. And what you need to make smoothie squares is 4 strawberries, a half a banana, 2 cups of orange juice, 2 cups of pineapple juice, and 2 pieces of pineapple wedges. A blender and an ice cube tray, or a popsicle maker, just something you can put your smoothie in when you're done. Next, for the instructions, you're gonna put half of the banana into the blender. Then you're gonna add your strawberries and your pineapple slices. Now, you can pour in all your juice, your pineapple juice and your orange juice. And then you're gonna blend all your ingredients together until nice and smooth. Pour the mixture into your ice cube tray and freeze, or you can use a popsicle if you want a popsicle. And you can just stick this in when it's like a smoothie and it will freeze on. So you have a tropical popsicle, or you can make the little ice cube tray ones. And then when frozen, pop out of the tray and enjoy. The riddle for the day is, what do you call a girl with a frog on her head? Their head. The answer is Lily. And the next one is, what do you call a cow that eats your grass? The answer is a lawn mower. That was a good one. Now, let's turn things over to Bryn. Bye.
Good morning, Bruno Hill Penguins. Today I'm going to be reviewing a movie. The movie I'm reviewing is called Home. It is about this alien space clan that comes to Earth called the Boov. They're running from their enemy, the Gorg. When they come to Earth, they put all the humans in this big giant spaceship and put them onto the other side of the Earth so they can live on their side. Now, they don't know how things work very well, so it's pretty funny how they think they use stuff. Now, this one main character, the main Boov, is called O. Nobody likes him, and he only just wants to make friends, and he makes so much mistakes. And everyone gets mad at him for it. Well, he wants to throw a warming up house party so he can make friends and just be nice. But when he does that, he accidentally pushes the button to send the whole universe the directions to get to his house. Will the Gorg receive it in time to destroy the Earth? Well, since one girl got left behind named Tip, her mom got taken to the other side of the Earth. So O hops in the car, and they fly to the other side of Earth to drop her off at her mom's house. But Oh didn't tell her. He was just trying to run away. So the other Boo wouldn't catch him and destroy him because he made his last final mistake. Watch this movie to find out more about what happens. Now let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Bryn signing off from the KPHE Penguin News Studio. Have a wonderfully wacky Wednesday!